Hey!
Hey! What's up with the glasses?
Because it's laser time! Today we are going to have some fun.
But it's a brief pause from the Ant project.
It's just to show how the same structure can be used in different ways with a bit of fantasy.
Yeah, in this case we built a laser cutter with most of the pieces used in the art project.
We have modified these three pieces to fit the laser head. The working area has been increased using longer profiles, longer rods, and as a consequence longer timing belts. We also changed some GRBL parameters to speed up the movements and to manage the laser power controller. Now we will show a little demo of the machine capabilities.
But first of all, stay safe.
This demo is engraving a flat surface, but you can use this machine to engrave surfaces with different Z, keeping the focus, since we kept the Z axis motor in the structure. The second demo is a cut on the same material. The video is not accelerated, the machine is, since we set the maximum speed to 3500 mm per minute and acceleration to 30,000 mm per second square. As usual, we will load the drawings and the related info on our repository in a separate folder.
This is a small development, just for fun. And now we focus back on the Ant project.
Thanks for watching, stay safe, enjoy, and please subscribe.